Hey everyone, Sagan from Slay to Say, and welcome back to the 12 Days of Christmas. And on the 8th day of Christmas, science gives to thee a little Overcooked too. Sorry we're not on the menu, I just decided to put a little thing in. So it turned out I was going to do more Secret Santa, but I thought about how much those naughty kids pissed me off, and I thought, fuck that noise. Maybe later. So, Cypher's going to join me here, and we're going to do some Overcooked Christmas-themed levels. So we'll be making hot cocoa and cake and cookies, and mostly probably hot cocoa here because this level is going to be hard. I know it already. Okay, are you ready? Reindeer lasagna. I don't know how they do it in Germany, but we don't eat reindeer. Well, that's not true. Reindeer sausage is a thing. Just, you know, you gotta go to, like, Alaska for that shit. Alright, so, yes, just to check here. Yeah, so we've done some... Actually, I'm sorry, I have to adjust one thing on my end here. There we go. Now I can see what I'm doing. Okay, so we're gonna be doing... Well, we already did that level, so I guess we're on to this level. I have no idea what we're going to be doing here. This could be good, this could be bad. It looks like it's probably going to be a combination of stuff we've already done. Yeah, yes, I see how we have 4 secret stars. Yeah, so there are 2 sets of Christmas levels, and we think we might have actually done all the hard ones first, which sucks, because that may have been more entertaining for you guys, but anyway, here we go. Let's find out what this is. Oh! Okay, so we have a new mechanic here. Backpacks. Press X to pick up the backpack. Teammates press X pick, take an item out. Okay, so looks like we can carry shit from like one side of the map to the other, maybe? Okay, so for those, I am the raccoon in the wheelchair, and Cphyr is the Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So I'm not really sure what purpose the backpack's going to serve, so let's just start making dishes. Alright, so we need, first up we gotta do some cake. Oh, I wonder if they're gonna, we only have 2 of the ingredients we need, don't we? So I wonder if they're gonna like, wait, where'd you get the orange? Oh, I see. The ingredients are in... I'm sorry. I wasn't even looking. The ingredients are in our backpacks. Okay. All right. Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention. Let's restart that. Try that again. Okay. So we're mobile ingredient hampers then, essentially. Also, that's what she said. Or take notes out of my backpack. Let's try this again. So yeah, I've got the oranges, you got the nuts. And then we have the flour and the eggs up. So the first up is cookies. I'm gonna need eggs. I need flowers, and I need some nuts out of your backpack. Looks like we have some time until the timer starts, so... Okay, that on a plate. We'll get this other cake made first, and then we'll serve. More ingredients before we serve, since we have time, so. Game crash? He just disappeared on me. Oh no! I think we game crashed. One moment, internet. This could be so fucking bad, isn't it? Why shit like this becomes a meme. Okay, everyone, we are back. Sorry about that. Major internet problems, well, mostly on her end, but partially on mine as well, apparently, so. Anyway, finally got that resolved. Oop, and we are back to try this again. So, we discussed strategy while we were getting reconnected. We're gonna prep some ingredients here before we get started mixing and shit. I need my nuts out of your bag here. Okay, I guess we're prepping more. Okay, I think that's enough of the other prep. Okay, so first up is, looks like figgy pudding, so we need eggs, and flour. These are not my idea of Christmas desserts. So that's going in the oven, then we need cookies, which is, yeah, mix another. So we can see how that goes. The pudding's ready. Now let's wait on the cookies, we'll serve them in order so we get the tip, and then we're on the clock. This is gonna suck. Oh, I don't know if she wants me to chop one of those. Did the thing freeze again? Like, why is it not baking? Oh, we put too many ingredients in this one. It's got an extra flour in it. Too many ingredients. I didn't put two flours in it. No, we're not on the timer. It didn't matter. Just make it over again. Okay. all my corn nuts. Only got two of them, jeez. To get that, that's loud. I know this looks like barely controlled chaos, people, but trust me, it's we know what we're doing. Alright. Ready to serve. I don't know what else we'll be making. They may change the ingredients on us, so. Are you ready to serve? Get this started? Okay, I guess she wants to mix that up. I think she's gonna insist that we do all of these, so let's get that done. Madison Skywalker, this is where the fun begins. We need more cookies. Pull that up, please. Don't serve them. No, that's already baked. Pull it up. Put it on the plate. Jeez. Yeah, we got mixed up on recipe somewhere. Or I did. Okay, cool. Here. Please. Thank you. Alright. Service. Okay, looks like we're only doing figgy pudding and cookies so far, that's good. So this. Okay, cookies. We need cookies. And we need nuts. Alright, let me come down here and we chop some nuts. I'll get the next thing going. Oh no! Ah, now we're screwed up. Okay, Here, take an orange from me. I think we're gonna lose our tip now. We were doing great up till then. See how we did. All in all, not a bad run. Only missed one dish, and really that was super great. Hey, we got 3 stars anyway. Nobody gives a fuck now. All right. Also, I just the dance this dog is doing. He looks like he's getting ready to hop. So I'm just saying. No, I know exactly what you mean. Okay. Well, that was a level. It took way longer to get that done than we thought due to internet issues, but that was only, two false starts and then we got it? That's awesome. Alright, let's see if we got another level or if that's it for the Christmas stuff. Oh, we got another one. Oh. So the castle level, this should be interesting, because this is like, it's like tower defense with the food. Alright, let's give this a try. Yes, so what I'm going to be doing is, she's going to be doing most of the cooking, I'm going to be shoring up our defenses, because if our defenses go down, we're doubly screwed. But I'm also going to be helping with the cooking, too. Yeah, so feed enemies stealth and breaking through and damage the kitchen. Use money earned from serving to meals to repair the bears. If the kitchen health reaches zero, it's game over. Oh, wow. What the hell? We're making, like, all of the savory dishes. It's like... Oh, wow. We have 5 waves. I think we only had 3 last time. Wow, this is different. This is like Christmas, or holiday dinner. Yeah, exactly. So, okay, we got... Looks like we just put potatoes, chicken, carrots in the oven. Like, I assume... No. Okay, so it looks like we roast the chicken. I can't repair. Okay, we're gonna take a minute to figure out what the hell we're supposed to do here. This is new to us. So, okay, so yeah, we roast the chicken. Do we boil the potato? No, we don't have a. Okay, so yeah, we chop up the potato, then it goes in the oven. What about carrots? Probably the same thing. Or if carrots just go in the hole. Everything has to go in the same tray. So you just throw everything in one roasting pan in the oven, cook it up, and then serve it. Well, yeah, kitchen destroyed because we were trying to figure out what the hell we should do. Huh, they don't look disappointed, they just look angry. So I'll add the meat and the broccoli. Okay. Yes, that sounds good. Okay, so I think we have our game plan. Let's give this another try. Turkey, and you got the tail. Okay. Come on. Okay, now we need, looks like we got another turkey. Oops. And the roast. Oh right, broccoli, I'm sorry, that's on me. So broccoli has been chopped. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. And we're out of money, so gotta get this shit served fast. Okay, I'm just gonna add a roast to this one here. That way we'll get it done. Alright, this is gonna get nasty real fast. I think. Yeah, we're gonna have to keep on top of the dishes too, because I don't even know what we need next. We're gonna need turkey. No broccoli! Damn it! Fucking broccoli! I think you're gonna have to do the broccoli because I keep forgetting about it. Great, it all has to be roasted together. I can't add the broccoli to this now. Shit. Okay, I think we should restart now. Or I'll just do this one over with the different pan. Taking a lot of damage here, but I might be able to cover it. Okay, well now we're waiting to find out what we gotta do. I'm gonna chop this broccoli then. Oh hey look, we already have this one ready to go. roast. To the wrong side, damn it! Ah! And shit's on fire, yo. Oh man, this is all going to hell. This is all going to hell so bad. Yeah, it needs wrapping. Mostly on me. One more try. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think you're trying to say we did. I think you're trying to say the other thing. Need beef all across the board now. We don't even need the turkey right now. I'll take that out. Yeah, put it. Okay. Can't drop it. Yeah, there we go. I can't repair either. We got two turkeys in here. How do we get two turkeys? I didn't put two turkeys. Yeah, how do we do that? I'm sorry, we're restarting. I did not put two turkeys in that thing. I swear I did not put two turkeys in that. I'll watch the replay. Maybe I did. I mean, yeah, it's gotta be me because that's how we divided things up. I do not remember grabbing two turkeys, though. I grabbed one turkey, two roast beef. Oh, okay. Little bio break, as it were. Okay. I think this is gonna be our last try here, but we're gonna give this another valiant effort. Okay, we need the chicken first. So I guess I'll put chicken in this one. Oh shit, I just put the wrong damn thing. God, I hate screwing up the protein. I'll this one, I feel like the game, this one is like, it got real easy on us for the first round, first attempt rather, and then like got stupidly hard on us. God, quit picking up the bees! Pick up the damn turkey! Yeah, this one's definitely harder than the other one. Once it's on a plate, you can't do anything. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Well, I think think that's all she wrote about the post. Oh, that's got broccoli in it. That's not gonna work. Needs potato now. Alright, well that one's harder than it looks. I'm gonna go ahead and call the video here, but if you enjoyed a little festive Overcooked, little chaos in the kitchen, as it were. So, yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for joining me, Cphyr. I know she and I are gonna try this again, but I don't know how many times tries it's gonna take. She says, happy holidays, you word that we don't say anymore because people get offended by it, not that I give a shit, so. Thank you all so much for watching. Until next time, you stay classy. And